because while they try to paint Ahmaud Arbery as some sort of savage, right? Let's talk about who the real savages are here. I would argue the real savages in this country, not just this trial, not just this case, but in this country, are the people who prioritize private property and protecting private property over protecting human lives. There's no evidence that Ahmaud Arbery engaged in any type of criminal activity or that he burglarized a house that was under construction. No evidence whatsoever. But even if there was evidence, who cares? That justifies shooting and killing people because of precious material items? Really? I would argue that's the savage behavior. Savages don't value human lives. That's what savages are. That woman right there, she's the real savage who's trying to justify the murder of a man who was jogging by referencing his toenails, when in reality what she's doing is justifying the murder of a person who did absolutely nothing wrong. Absolutely nothing wrong. And I don't know, since we're just picking on random things to justify murdering people, I don't like that suit she's wearing. Look at that ugly suit she's wearing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, how would you guys feel about that woman walking into your house wearing that ugly-ass suit?
Not even your house, your neighborhood, if she's walking
in your neighborhood. I would not want to see her walking on the sidewalk in front of my home wearing that ugly suit.
And if she doesn't have a pedicure, I mean, she looks like a savage. Now, you don't want to turn her into a victim. Look, guys, we don't want any of that. We don't want any of that. We don't want lawlessness. We don't want chaos. But we're tired of right-wing terrorism that has been done in this country for centuries. Look, I don't want to... When they attack black people after they've been murdered, when they did absolutely nothing wrong, you're pushing us to the limit. And what do I mean by that? You're asking us to talk about history, the history of the South. This is in Georgia. What happened in Georgia? There were savages in Georgia. It was the ancestors of the white right-wingers. They were absolute savages. They murdered people, they lynched people, they raped people, they enslaved people. They took babies from their mothers and sold them as property. You want to talk about savages? Your ancestors were the biggest savages the world has ever seen. So don't you dare call a black man a savage after you murdered him. Don't you dare do that. I'm so sick of African Americans being called violent when the world's worst violence was done to them, not by them, to them, not by them. For God's sake, you want to do racist stereotypes? If it fit anywhere, and it doesn't, but if it fit anywhere, it would certainly fit white right-wingers of the South, who has hundreds of years of history of being savages. Savages! They snatched babies! And they sold them as property, and they raped their mothers. Savages! That's what they were. You want to talk about stereotypes? Screw all of you who still defend that Confederacy, that monstrosity. Anyone who defends that is a barbaric savage.